Tiny hats.
I politely said it looks very nice. You might be interested in joining our tiny hat workshop.
Yay, promotion! So, once your glue is dried, you take the bottom of your hat and take the other piece of fabric that you cut out and your glue again. Run a bead of glue around the top. Put your fabric down. And make sure you press it down pretty good. It'll be a little bit warm. And don't worry that the edges are ragged because we're gonna cut those in the next step.